The new photo, which appeared today in the official account of the royal family, shocked the public. Prince William's wife was filmed in a hospital with a baby in her arms. Recently, the Dukes of Cambridge have been surrounded by many incredible rumors. Word on the street is that Kate is tired of being cheated on by her chosen one and is ready to divorce. The situation was exacerbated by reports of a long-term mistress of Prince William, who allegedly even had a child with him. Surely, this kind of information in the press hurts the 40-year-old Middleton, who gave her legal husband 3 children. It is possible that even this number of heirs Kate did not want to stop. Her trepidation for the little ones did not fade, as was clear from recent images of the Duchess appearing on the net. In the photo, Middleton showed a newborn baby she was holding carefully. Since the picture was taken in the hospital, fans of the royal couple immediately began to wonder, did the beauty again make Prince William happy? Did Kate give birth? Was pregnancy kept secret until last? It was explained by people in comments. No, she couldn't hide her belly at the Queen's funeral. It is true that Middleton and Prince William have not yet had their 4th child. The photograph was taken during the Duchess's charitable visit to Surrey County Hospital in the southeast of England. By the way, Kate's husband wasn't there for her again. It's not just about the children, it's about the psychological health of mothers. The staff gives women and their families a sense of security and support, Kate said in her report. Thanks for watching and check out one of our newest videos.